Unit 1. Dreamcatchers. The Legend of a Native American Tradition. June 1st. Above an infant's cradle, a gentle breeze floats through feathers hanging from a circular hoop decorated to look like a spider's web. This is a dreamcatcher, a distinctive Native American object. In Ojibwe tradition, the night air is filled with both good and bad dreams, and babies can't defend themselves against nightmares. Dreamcatchers are intended to filter out bad dreams and let good ones pass through. Nightmares are trapped in the dreamcatcher until they dissolve in the morning sun. Pleasant dreams, however, reach the child's subconscious. According to legend, Asibikashi, or Spider Woman, was the Ojibwe tribe's spiritual protector. As the Ojibwe nation expanded, it became difficult for Spider Woman to watch over everyone. Therefore, she directed the tribe's women to weave dream catchers to shield babies from bad dreams. Dream catchers are now a symbol of unity among various Native American tribes. Beginning in the 1960s, though, non-Native people began to use them as mere decorations or knickknacks. However, some Native Americans consider this to be an offensive misrepresentation of a sacred object. So, how can you tell an authentic dreamcatcher from a mass-produced one? A traditional dreamcatcher uses only natural materials like willow bark and cotton string. The string will usually be connected to the hoop in 8 places, representing Spider Woman's 8 legs. Its feathers stand for the breath of life, and it may have beads to symbolize spiders, the web weavers themselves. Take some time to appreciate this special and unique Native American craft while respecting its origins. Sweet dreams!